60 troops, fully equipped, to be transported in this.